Hello everyone, welcome back to At Dead of Night. It's pretty loud in my ears, so I'm gonna turn it down just a bit. As you can see, we only have 15% left.
Holy shit.
So we are gonna aim to beat the game in this episode. So I have the ring. Floor two. I was going around just looking for stuff, right?
You found like the second floor key for the stairs? That's what I can remember from last time. Hey! This straight up scares me because just imagine that you call out to an angel that grabs the door, swings it open, and it just like knocks us out with whatever he has. That's what just I see him doing. I'm here!
I think we need them to go that way.
The left?
Oh. That's a dead end over there. So that's why he ended up coming back so fast. Yeah, stairs floor one. Okay, that's where the bloodied cloth is.
Is. I feel he's close by.
Okay, that's back when we we're doing Amy's story.
Down here. This way. Jimmy?
Gonna try and lock him in here because I have the deadlock key.
Hey! Okay, hide in the closet. I'm here!
Okay, wait. He has to see you enter.
Okay, he's inside. Okay, open it, close it. Lock it, lock it, lock it, lock it. Yeah, we did it again.
Hehehe.
quickly.
Oh yeah, I remember now. We were gonna be heading down to the basement. Actually, no. I was looking for storeroom keys. Go forward.
Yeah.
Well, what do you know?
Go. Okay.
Yeah, whatever. Man. So I guess I gotta go back up to floor 2 and ask about the ring.
Let's start with the stairs, because now that we got the stairs.
Oh, the stairs down here is always locked.
But we got the second floor stair key. Last episode.
Yeah.
Wait, is Jimmy now in all the floors?
Yeah, he can go to all the floors. And he's already on this floor.
No.
How did he come from that way? That way is a dead end.
In-game logic. Hit the room where he was.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Is it Rose?
Yeah.
Might be we need to pair the ring with a different question.
When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, is that connected to the wedding ring?
Okay.
Not the dangerous either. Talk about that.
Wait, hold on. Let's try the hole in the ring.
You said there was only one thing you could give Hugo. Is that connected to the wedding ring?
Hmm.
saw Harvey suffering an electric shock. What happened?
Wait, go back. To the, not the previous. Again. Let's talk about the scrapbook.
I saw a scrapbook with newspaper articles in it. Who made it?
Harvey said Jimmy made it. I don't remember.
What about goodbye note? And the ring? Nope.
A ring with what?
When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dagger?
I don't know. I'm just...
dagger.
Like, it keeps on showing us the ring, but...
Let's talk about his mental health with Dr. Bowles.
Where?
You know, like, back in Dr. Bowles. Wait, let's talk about the dead animal. The animal that Dr. Bowles found.
I saw Dr. Bowles holding a dead animal on a wire. What had happened?
Harvey said Jimmy had probably killed it himself, but I didn't believe him.
Okay, let's ask about him eating the... with the window frames of him, of Dr. Bowles spitting out blood.
I saw Dr. Bowles spitting out blood. What happened?
He cut himself, but then he tried to blame Jimmy. He did it to himself. It wasn't Jimmy.
I saw a man saying Jimmy had lied about the assault. Who was he?
About how they all them dead. Let's start with Amy.
I saw someone on stage, a performer, announcing himself as the great Hugo.
Oh, maybe this is.
Okay, now I know what the...
When you said things developed with Hugo, is that connected to the wedding ring?
Yeah.
Yes. We were married. We were happy at first. Before things started to change.
Okay, now what?
We got it.
If it shows me the wedding ring again, I swear to fucking God. Okay, 305.
305. Down here.
Oh wow, he was actually pretty far. I'm actually gonna move up as he gets closer.
Careful. I don't trust the game. Go in. Hi.
I didn't know if I had a deadlock key for this. Gonna kick it down.
I think my mom called. I'll be right back.
Okay. So, gotta go up to floor 305. Or floor 3, room 305. Now he's on this floor, great.
Okay, found baby toy. Obvious reasons. We know where we're going.
This way.
I really hate what that option that you're able to call him. I'm gonna be on mute. I'm just gonna be here eating. Just wait to know.
Okay.
Jimmy?
I think he just died.
Yeah.
He didn't die. Remember the whole pay attention to that little circle thingy? Because that's how we know that he's nearby. Whatever. Go.
At least.
Okay.
Thank you.
anyone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
Who did the baby's rattle belong to? When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
I don't
know about that. When you said things developed with Hugo, does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
Guess go to the mirror. Okay, we have the baby's rattle.
Is it Rose? I saw Harvey locking Jimmy in the basement. What happened?
I don't know what he was doing.
When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, is that connected to the wedding ring? When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
We could have the baby battle with the big Hugo.
When you said things developed with Hugo, does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
Glad I already asked that, though. Yeah.
Look at that thing change with Hugo. Did that connect with the baby battle? Like, did that thing change? That like, it will happen until something changed.
Or does it say that?
saw a fire in the basement. What happened to the hotel? You said there was only one thing you could give Hugo. Does that have something to do with the baby's rattle?
I thought having a child would solve everything. I was wrong.
Okay. There. Now what? I mean, it's obviously on the ground floor. Go, 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 go.
Someone there.
God, not again. Please don't do this again.
Walk out and walk back in.
Okay, guys, we'll be right back because this is probably going to take a while. Okay, guys, we found out what was going on. We were supposed to open up the elevator.
But he was an abusive husband.
I don't think he was an abusive husband. I think he was an abusive father. Which is worse. Basement storeroom. That's what we needed.
Here we go. Here we go, guys.
Okay.
Here we go.
No, don't do that. Do this. Jimmy Hall's birth certificate.
Now, ask
about the certificate. I think that's what we gotta do now. Yeah. Just before we go on a wild goose hunt, or goose chase, or whatever it's called, I'm gonna go to the ground floor and look at the kitchen to make sure that we have to go back to floor two. Because who knows, she might have moved. Front, this way. No crap. This way. Right here. Scrying mirror. Give us your wisdom. Okay, we have the birth certificate. Okay, she still is on floor two. The only problem is, that's where we last saw Jimmy. All I have to say is prepare for a jump scare.
Who's there?
I can hear you.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
Okay.
I found Jimmy's birth certificate. It says Hugo Hall is Jimmy's real father.
Jimmy is Hugo's son in every way.
I heard a man shouting and a child crying. What happened?
Hugo was a violent, evil, sick man.
You said Jimmy is Hugo's son. Does that have something to do with what you said about Jimmy's birth certificate? When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have something to do with what you said about Jimmy's birth certificate?
I admitted it all for Jimmy. Jimmy didn't remember Hugo. He'd blocked out the memory. Hugo beat Jimmy from when he was born. For 2 years.
Oh, man.
I should have stopped it earlier.
horrible. It's down in the basement. This is the blue door adjacent to the basement storeroom. To the lower ground. Okay, so we finally got it to activate.
Is it Rose? I saw you with a wooden bat attacking someone. Who was it?
Hugo. I buried him down there in concrete, in a secret room. I should have done it sooner. I let him abuse Jimmy for too long. It was my fault Jimmy turned out the way he did. I thought the guilt would go away if I told Jimmy. I was wrong. It made it worse.
Okay, we're gonna go head up to the ground floor. We're gonna head to the kitchen and see what we need to combine it with. Okay, so oh, the turpentine. So
and also the everything that we found out.
Oh no. You know what that means, right?
We start to confess everything.
No, you know what that means, what she did to herself, right?
Ooh, she burned herself.
Yeah. I legit might have to darken the screen during Rose's death. So this can still be like, I'm like within the age range of 13 and up. Okay.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Is it Rose?
Yes. I'm Rose.
Okay. And go all the way back.
Hello?
Turpentine and
lighter. I found a bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
I don't know. They belonged to Harvey.
When you said you couldn't live with yourself, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
Floor 2. This is where it all ends. No. Okay. Probably gonna go that way. Yep. Hopefully he comes back. Or he should come back, because I'm pretty sure that's a dead end. Yeah. Five, four, three, two, one.
On fire. What happened?
If I hadn't done it myself, Jimmy would have. Or rather, Hugo would have. Hugo's still in charge. Even now, he's controlling Jimmy. Ask Jimmy to show you where Hugo lives.
Hugo's your father, Jimmy. I found your birth certificate, and I know Rose tried to kill him.
But she failed, didn't she?
Then where is he now?
Well, why don't you come and meet him? It's time I introduce you to the family, Maya.
Thank you.
So probably basement floor, because she said that it was done in a secret room down there somewhere. I can't believe I got jump scared by a cutscene.
Can we stay to data?
Or auto-saved. No, thank you. No, thank you. Found 5 Venlock keys. You have 5 friends to the rescue. Looks like we don't need our ghost communicator anymore. The game will save here for the last time. You now have to rescue your friends, but if Jimmy catches you, it's game over. Okay, so 111, 115, 110, and 121. Okay.
The first is the right.
So
I'm hailing this.
Again, so 111, 110, 115. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, I gotta use it every time? Go in. Send friend out, I get. I guess since he really isn't after them, he... he lets them go.
I'm here.
can always try again. Yeah.
First, to get that one out of the way.
Okay.
Then, we did like the one that was the most far away after. Like 121, 150, and then we finished with 10 and 11. Does that sound good?
Yeah. Oh, I heard that. Floorboard creak right out. Lani's gonna come back, cause that's a dead end.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
So I wonder if that way is the... Yeah, that way is the dead end. I just prevented him from getting in.
Not gonna bad.
So I said this is our sixth attempt.
Yeah.
He sounds farish away. Probably as far away as you can get in floor 3. Right behind me, 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 right behind me. Okay, 110. 111.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
Peer in. Okay, send her out.
Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Gotta wait for him to peek. Come on. Come on. Okay, yeah, he's getting closer. He's getting further away. Thank you. need him to go that way. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, one. Okay, this is 121.
Get to the elevator as quickly as you can.
You have one more friend, so only 115 is left. Okay, sounds pretty far.
Safe.
Yeah. Oh, he was behind me.
Don't go with him up.
Jimmy?
Okay, he should go that way. Wait long enough for him to be far enough away to where he can't exactly pinpoint my room that he's in. What?
Well, your loop theory was right, I think.
And we're in a corner. Just gonna go over here, get some keys. Cool. Deadlock room for this key. This place. mean, I definitely heard him approaching. Just gotta wait for the next voice line. Don't I have this room? Yeah.
Yeah, over here on the you have the key. It's before the memory of the scene of Rose burning herself. There's the key.
Really is a pain. I need him to yell more.
Like, you know what? Fuck you. Like, you just come out and he'd be like, they'd be like.
Well, we know he's gonna head back over that way and then come back real soon, because that way is a dead end. I'd rather prefer you speak when you're further away. Do I have the 120 key? No, I do not. I think I just heard, like, yep. I'll wait 15 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15.
You okay? It's gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out of here. Take this out. Let's go. Get to the stairs as quickly as you can.
Yeah, I know.
And that can be seen there.
Go that way. Go that way. Go that way.
God damn it, dude. I'll send you something to Instagram. Once you finish, go look at it. You will freaking love it. Trust me. Oh my god, didn't expect that at all. Okay, are we missing one?
No, we got them all.
Okay. I swear God, he comes here. And he fucking kills us. I'm gonna scream. Go.
Oh. Ground, 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 ground.
After so many attempts.
Whew. I think that was either our sixth or seventh. Okay, go, 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 go. I imagine it's past the kitchen.
Yeah.
But I'll try this door for. No, 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 no. That's the wrong key. Yeah, okay.
Door.
Wait, am I supposed to get closer?
Keep making me do these things. Please just stop. Please just stop it. Stop it.
You're always going to do it, Jimmy. I'm in charge. Not you. I'm in charge.
God.
Is there like another alternative?
in each of us is another whom we do not know. He speaks to us in dreams and tells us how differently he sees us from the way we see ourselves. You can see them.
Oh my god, the graphics are amazing.
At dead of night. I used to love doing that at barber shops, seeing the endless void of mirrors.
Ew.
Maya, the voice actor Maya, Chloe, you did a good job. Jimmy, you did a good job. Hold Martha. Joanna Bond, you did good. You did a really good job. Harvey, Carl Haynes, you did good. All of you did amazing jobs. Oh my god. I feel like I'm about to have a fucking aneurysm. Supporting actors. Supporting actors Sam Fallon, Jamie Fallon, Tom Fallon, Claire Fallon, so all members of the Fallon family. Special thanks to Mary Wilson and Faye Wilkins. Thank you for playing at dead of night. Okay, guys, well, we did it.
That, it's done.
Now that dead of night.
Yeah. Wait, was the candle always like that?
No, the candle melts away the more you go through the story.
Small little detail that you don't notice until later on.
Okay, well, that was at Dead of Night, the final episode. Apparently, there is an insane mode.
Nope.
Yeah, just no.
Just no.
I think he's probably more aggressive, and you probably lose after a certain amount of hits. But yeah, we finally beat At Dead of Night. It was a really fun game, and we. Hope to see more from this creator on the channel. I'm sorry, I don't know the name of the creator. Created by Tim. So, created by Tim Fallon. Or Baggy Cat LTD. Well, thank you for creating this game. We'll make sure to check out more of your games in the future, because I've heard that they're pretty popular. And yeah, he probably does have more on the way as well. Not all of them are horror games, probably, but yeah, we will see you all in the next episode.